This video will show you how to assemble and shape a pre-lit hinge tree. The carton contains three tree sections and the tree stand. Remove the plastic caps from the three center poles and discard. The bottom section center pole is tapered for easy insertion into the tree stand. The tree branches are secured with a tie wrap that should be kept tied until later in the assembly process. Begin assembly by fully unfolding the tree stand until the screw holes line up. Screw the bolts into the three holes, turning just enough to keep them from falling out. Place the tree stand on the floor and insert the bottom tree section into the stand. Tighten the bolts evenly to secure the section within the stand. Plug the light string cord into a power outlet. Now loosen the tie wrap and push up on it until the bottom row of main branches drops down. To start the shaping process, work your way out from the tree's center pole, lifting up the top tips and pulling out the side tips. Next, pull out the wing branches. They should be bent to about a 45-degree angle. When finished, the wing tips of each branch should just touch each other, not overlap. Now repeat this shaping process until all bottom row branches are shaped. When bottom row shaping is finished, push up again on the tie wrap until the next row of branches drops down. Continue using the same shaping technique as before for the remaining bottom section branches. Insert the center pole of the middle tree section into the center pole of the bottom section. Plug the light string cord from the middle section into the receptacle of the bottom section. Loosen the tie wrap and drop down the first row of middle section branches, then rotate the section so that these branches fall in between the branches below. The same shaping process used for the bottom tree section will be used to shape the middle section. As you shape closer to the top, the branches will no longer have wings, but will be shaped using the same technique as used for the individual tips. Shaping of the treetop is best done before attaching it to the tree. Hold the treetop in one hand and with the other hand bend down the branches one row at a time. Make sure as you lower the branches that they remain evenly spaced. Shape the branch tips applying the same methods as used earlier. Remember, as you bring branch rows down, that they fall between the branches below them for a more natural look. The final assembly step is to attach the treetop. Tip the tree to a comfortable position and insert the top into the square hole of the middle section pole cap. Plug the light string cord from the top section into the receptacle of the middle section. Now is the time to walk around the tree and perform the final shaping necessary to fill any obvious holes. This completes the assembly and shaping process.